Hi, today I'm talking about Nature Boy. Beautiful song written by Eden Ahbez. I hope I pronounced it well. I have no clue how to say it right. But I know that it wasn't his actual name because that was George Alexander Earl. He was a real hippie at the time. And he was only, he had long hair and a beard. He was only eating health food, vegetables, raw foods, that kind of stuff. And he worked as a pianist in a store where they sold these kind of foods. And there was also a movement around this health thing. It had a lot of followers. And the people called themselves Naturmenschen, nature boys, actually. So when I sing this song, now I know this, I have to think of a hippie. And I had some kind of magical idea about it. Well, it's maybe still magical. Anyway, oh yeah, another nice fact about this guy is that he was living outside. He camped on a hill, but not just a hill, not just a hill. It was the hill with the big letters Hollywood on top of them, on top of it. And he camped below the letter L, so probably the L of love, I assume. He composed this beautiful song and he gave it to Nat King Cole. Nat King Cole was one of the first few black people who had his own show on television, and he played it in his wonderful way and he sang it in his wonderful way, and it became a big hit, of course. But there was also a lot of ado about this song because they said he stole the melody from a classical piece from Dvorak, the quintet number two, piano quintet, second part, and then you hear indeed da 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 da. So it's just the beginning, actually. But then Herman Yablokoff came along and he said, this melody is mine. And he was someone who wrote a Yiddish song going like this. Shvayg mein harts, das Leben ist mich finster schwarz. Dein Bett, ich muss verboten sein, schlinken auf der Bein. Meine Größe leiden zeigt nicht vor der Welt. I cannot show my pain to the world. It's too heavy. And Herman Yablokoff won the case, so Eden had to pay him $25,000. Well, time to sing it. Nature Boy.
There was a boy, very strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far, very far, over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise. Magic day he came.